Ayan, kumusta sa bawat isa? So once again, we are under ECQ quarantine ulit for a week. And since we are not used to it, na we stay sa house and definitely pwedeng may mga hindi siya magandang maidulot sa atin. Most especially emotionally and nakaka-apekto. Siyempre, hindi tayo nasanay sa ganong setup. That is why I am doing something for today para maging busy, to make myself busy. And that is to share something sa mga naging yan, travel or adventure, sort of adventure for this past weeks or months. At least, di ba, I can also advise everyone na pwede nyong gawin at somehow share something through social media. Since yun naman ang in today, pwede sa YouTube or even sa TikTok or kung saan ng platform, you can share whatever you want. And ito yung naisip ko, i-share ko yung mga naging experience when we went to Pangasinan and we went to other places na somehow, if you want to travel, may makuha sana kayong mga ilang guide, kahit hindi naman ako talaga tour guide or whatsoever. Kasi ang mahalaga, we are doing something pa rin, we enjoy, especially at this time of pandemic. Actually, nag-travel kami itong March lang. We went to Pangasinan. Pero bakit we are looking for something na maging abala tayo? Kasi nga, mahirap na yung iniisip natin is puro yung stress, which is not good to our health, right? Pero kailangan nating sumunod sa government natin, kasi when we stay at home, definitely natutulungan natin ang lahat, kasi syempre may iwasang magkasakit tayo dahil nasa bahay lang tayo, we are protected, so definitely hindi na tayo dadagdag sa case, and makakatulong tayo sa mga medical practitioners or even sa ating government, sa ating local government, na hindi nila isipin yung pagtaas ng kaso. Kasi it's really hard. Diba, nakikita natin sa government natin kung paano nahihirapan lahat. Yun. So, moving on. So, yun na nga. I-share ko yung naging adventure or a sort of experience. Actually, this is my first time na parang joiner, something like that. Nakita ko sa Facebook, and then I asked kung talagang totoo, or I tried kung talagang legit yon, and I na-prove ko naman kasi nakapag-travel na nga and nakapunta na nga ng Pangasinan. And then, yun, lucky something, hindi ko maano ma-recall, but then, yung travel agency, na which is very affordable naman, makakapunta ka na kasi nga you are a joiner. So definitely, mahirap yun kasi hindi mo alam kung sino makakasama mo. But then, at the end of the day, naging masaya ko kasi may mga nakilala din naman ako. Somehow, sa travel na yun, I really enjoyed. Ayun na nga. So, ayun. So, I want to share yung mga ilang activities na ginawa namin during that time. And sabi ko nga, I'm a joiner. Mahirap, hindi ganun kadaling maging joiner. Kasi hindi mo alam kung sino mga kasama mo. But then, it's a brand new na. I mean, it's a new experience for me. And umaano ko lang is na-enjoy ko siya. So, pwede nyo siyang subukan. But I think after na ng pandemic, or if we are already like safe para mag-travel. Kasi during that time, I thought safe na rin naman mag-travel. Anyway, matagal na siya. It's nung March 6 pa siya. And nun yung time na dumami yung cases. That is why, yeah, I don't know na dumadami pala yung cases during that time. I'm not that so updated. Kasi I thought we can go travel na nga or vacation. But then, ayan, nalaman natin na dumadami pala yung case first week of March. And, kailangan magtulungan tayo. That is why, ito, what I can help is somehow i-share yung naging experience namin or na experience ko in Pangasinan. So, mag-share pa ako ng more kasi yung YouTube account ko naman is not only for travel, it's actually for learning also. Meron din ako mga content na nagtuturo ng peace education. I have also content like lesson na nirender ko sa aking mga grade 5 pupils. And I have also some video lessons, etc. So pwedeng marami kang pwedeng makita sa aking YouTube account or sa aking, yes. So, yeah, you can, pwede kayong manood if you are willing to know more about it. And then, pwede na rin mag-subscribe or mag-like. Basta hindi naman katulad ng iba na talagang, pinupursue to subscribe. Kayo lang naman is if you want. Anyway, ako naman is I'm here not to, siyempre masaya yung mag-grow yung YouTube account, no? But then, I'm not after naman the subscribers. Ang gusto ko lang is may record din memories that I have, makapagturo sa mga bata using my YouTube account kasi ina-upload ko yung video ko doon and then doon ako natuturo and all, etc. So yun ang mga pwede kong yung ginagawa sa aking YouTube account. And that is why, ngayon nga, isa-share ko yung naging experience namin. I mean, experience ko pala sa Pangasinan. So, tingnan natin. So, we expect na mag-arrive kami ng 6:30 but then 3:30 pa lang, nandun na kami. Madilim pa. Sinindan namin siyempre, mag-umaga, baka kami lumabas. And that's it. Yeah. Umaga na, lumabas na kami. And then we went to, yeah, isa sa magagandang churches na ibigay sa puli namin. Ano, pumunta lang kami doon. Just, you know, take some pictures. Church na makikita natin sa Bulinaw, Pangasinan. That's it. And after that, of course, nag-move na kami sa Enchanted Cave. Ayan, isa sa pinakamagandang puntahan. I recommend sa Bulinaw, Pangasinan, yung Enchanted Cave. Sobrang ganda ng tubig. So we went there. Kita nyo kanina mga kasama kong joiners, we are only 9 naman sa isang van. Ayan sila. So, taran! Yun. So, yun na lang. Akin na kami ngayon sa pinakatalagang cave, yung tinatawag ni Enchanted Cave. So, tara, samahan nyo. Napapansin nyo, during this time, walang tao. Kami talaga yung nauuna sa lugar. Ay, kasi malaga pa yan. Siguro around 7:30, mga ganon. At walang ibang guests. During that time, talagang walang masyadong tao. So, we are very lucky na talagang makapunta kami doon. At kami lang. Mapapansin nyo, yung dalawa lang na sa harap ko. And ako, so kami yung tatlong pinakanauna na bababa sa akin.
May kailangan na kagano.
Diyaw lulog dyan ba? Radyo lang
po yung pagka... Radyo mo na, boss, ha? Okay lang na walang life jacket.
Okay, sir. Samaraw na maglaki. Radyo mo to, ha?
No. Pangit isa pag may life jacket, ha?
Pero pang ano lang, picture-picture. Picture-picture lang.
Hindi, oy, hindi. Kailangan ka talaga nato, sir.
Yan ang talaga pinaka-record sa lahat po yung walang building. Kasi pagbaba yung mga pagkakyan, kailangan po yung protect sa ulo. Malakang daw na.
Pariyan
ka, boy. Pero tayo mag-tutok. ibalit ang ulo ko, hindi kasi yun. Pwede naman kubat ng mask, no? Pwede na po ba?
Oo, oh, mababas.
And to our surprise, meron pala siyang pool malapit mismo sa Enchanted Cave. Sa ganda na design. Sobrang linis ng tubig. So fresh. Kami din ang sinang nag-swimming. Can we stay in the moment? Don't look in the mirror, look into my eyes. So after namin sa Enchanted Cave, so prepare na kami. After some picture taking, pupunta kami na lighthouse sa Bulinao, Pangasinan. And you don't even
know it. Ay, palupat na nga.
Palupat na po.
Sabi ko na po, dapat masayos na to.
ito.
Sundress with you on my arm. Take the coupe out the garage, pull the roof back, just me, you and the stars. Toast to the gods, she's a one, a masterpiece. She a drug at a fast release. Got me sprung, wrapped in sheets. Wake up, fuck, and then we going back to sleep.
After Lighthouse, eh, papunahin sa Qatar Beach.
Raiden!
Hey, I'm on vacation every single day because I love my occupation. Hey, I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it.
Hey,
I'm on vacation every single day because I love my occupation. I'm on vacation every single day, every single day. Every single day, every single day. Every single day, every single day. Everybody sour like a lemon tree. I'm just smiling down upon my enemies. Do the shit I love it on a daily. Say you hate your job, but you'll never leave, never leave. But that ain't gonna be me, that ain't gonna be me. My brother called me up, said he saw me on TV. I said it wasn't easy.
After Qatar Beach, so last stop naman na ulit ng falls ko kung isang accommodation. And this is ulit ng falls. Sarap tumalon sa falls na yun.
I'm on vacation every single day.
Go!
Every single day. Every single day. Every single day. Every single day. Every single day.
Illuminate my future bright, so thankful for everything. Rejuvenate in my inner light as I work hard for all I need. Open arms, embrace life and all of which you gave me. Hard work, it pays off, I'm happy now, it's paying me. Close my eyes, sometimes I feel as if I blow away. I love the life I live and enjoy the ride along the way. I'll make a living out of living, yeah, that's what I say. I got one life to live and I would live in no other way.
Hey, I'm on vacation.